Hey, good afternoon. This is Dr. Jeff Wilson. I'm super excited today. It's Thursday, January 9th, and had the opportunity yesterday, Mrs. Foray from the middle school called and asked me to come over and meet her here at the Barth Athletic Complex. And to my great surprise was to discover this amazing donor wall that's just been installed here in recognizing the amazing support we receive from our community in building this complex, which is benefiting our kids and our community already. It's just it's an amazing building with a wonderful gymnasium, a place where all of our students can meet for an assembly. We have an amazing wrestling room where our middle school kids are working out on a daily basis and having experiences that other kids around the area can't have. And so I just wanted to pause for a moment and sort of recognize not only our donors who made this so important building come to fruition, but also the work that went into putting this beautiful donor wall together. And not only was it designed by one of our art teachers here at the middle school, but we also had student involvement in actually creating some of these tiles, these beautiful tiles that accent our donors. And if you can see closely, you'll see that some of these tiles have a texture to them. And these were created in our very own art classroom. So just an amazing display and an honor of those who contributed to this building and really the benefits that you hear behind me in the gymnasium, the kids playing basketball and enjoying this complex here. So I just want to say thank you to our community. Thank you to our donors, and you got to come on down and see it soon. Thank you.